I have wondered what I have about her when I say same set. For example, there's no way of knowing if red means the same thing in your head as red means in my head. If someone says red, tell if we are traveling at almost the speed of light and we're holding a light, that light wants to travel away from us. At the full speed of light, which is right away. What I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder if inside my head I'm not just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind and rhythm, these stories deliver to me fully written. When everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting, the noise in my head is incredibly loud. And the next place they stop, my dad and my mum. Is that still sort of quiet? Like the sound when you lie upside down in your bed. It's the sound of your heart in your head. And there's a people around me, their mouths are still moving. The words they have for I'm sorry.